Oh, it's super exciting. It's a lovely time in Singapore's history. We are, after all, making history as we speak. As you can see, Hougang has always been and will always be an opposition ward. Why we feel that way is because we feel that for us, we want more of a minority voice in Parliament.
I see the oppositions have worked very hard, so they deserve this kind of result.
The percentage of the popular vote is not as high as I had hoped for. And we lost one GRC. The results reflect the pain and uncertainty that Singaporeans feel in this crisis. This was not a feel-good election, but one where people are facing real problems and expect more rough weather to come.